everybody. This is Hyperion Blue Jeeps Champion, and looks like it's time to continuing on Saladin's Conquest in Stronghold Crusader. So, looks like we're on Mission 3, Aleppo, Constellation of Power. Let's go there. Mission 3, Aleppo, Consolidation of Power.
After successfully bruising Renald's pride, Saladin leaves Kerak, marching north to Aleppo as reinforcements pour in from Jerusalem to rescue the wedding guests. The city of Aleppo has thus far resisted Saladin's rule with help from European Antioch.
Okay, well, Saladin's rule could probably give me a little help from the European troops from Antioch. So, looks like it's gonna be a little bit very different to be, turns out to be as well after rescuing a couple of the wedding guests. It looks like Aleppo has reinforcements from Jerusalem, because this will be quite very sure of it.
Bring Aleppo to its knees using the slave army supplied by the local emir. The city is heavily fortified, and you will have to plan carefully to fight your way through its two gates.
Okay, well, looks like we're about to bring down Aleppo using its knees to use the slave army. Okay, let's see there's some hints to click for it. Alright, just using the assassins to kill up the archers in the lookout towers before sending the slingers in to deal with the crossbowmen on the gatehouse. Use the assassins to capture the gatehouse, then set fire to the first part of the castle with your slaves. Use assassins to capture the inner gatehouse, set fire to keep the area. Use the swordsmen to take out the enemy crossbowmen. Well, looks like we're about to use slave because that could be the cheapest units in the game, but it also uses for burning up structures to putting it into a heap of rubble debris. I'll make sure had to be more gentle with all that slave unit. Oh, well, that was a funny start for it. Okay, well, looks like this is going to be a hard strategy for it. The whole city has been fortified for it. I had to be very specifically gentle for it, but there are a couple of Arab Crusader swordsmen to be around here. Alright, this might be the only deal. Let's bring out my assassin, number of 24, to be right here. So the Arab swordsmen could deal with the defenses. That will be easier to court, but it also be surrounded by a couple of four group of crossbowmen. Alright. The gladiator battle music is definitely goes in. Let's proceed on over. Be more cautious. What? Come back here. You're not going anywhere. I'm giving you an option to proceed. Oh boy, looks like they're already started. Gonna have to keep my assassin safe. Everybody climb on the wall. Are climbing up the walls. Looks like the crossbowman has made a detection. They have already known they're here. Alright. Now let's deal with these crossbowmen and be more careful. A lot of more assassins really don't want to get killed. John has to be more gentle.
Nani, stai dove? Carri. Funato.
All right. Looks like the gatehouse is being contested. All right, we have taken control of the gatehouse, but first, let's deal with some more archer defense first. We just want to need the rap swordsman once to take control of it. All right, get him. Okay, not yet. One's still standing there. Okay, not funny. They have to control of it.
We don't have to. نحن ذاهبون.
Alright, now let's start using all of my slave and burn everything. Well, get ready to start putting up some fire. This is gonna get burned. Yeah. can't believe you're no swordsman.
Maulai.
Still trying to mess with my slave.
Lil Maj. Morna.
Now let's move in. Burn this spot right here. But I just really don't want to waste it on my assassins. swordsman first. Almost there. Don't want to waste a lot of good men around here. Alright. Gatehouse has been taken down and
Ilal Amam.
Eliminate all units and kill the Lord. That's the main objective. Enemy forces. Man, that was a quite long mission for me, folks, but this is never getting quite very harder than it is. But I just wasted a lot of good assassins to be infiltrating the castle for it, but infiltrating is very hard when being caught for it. So I'll make sure I'll be ready to go on over to take the next mission. Well, folks, here's something else with a little more strategic tip for it. Save your assassins whenever you need it for it to take control of the gatehouse for it. But there are a couple of swordsmen that are being surrounded everywhere in both vents. But this will give an important strategy what's been made by other players who play Stronghold Crusader. Well, folks, I'll be able to continue on the fourth mission on Saladin's Conquest. Thank you for watching and have a good day. And I'll see you guys next time to continue on the fourth mission. I'll do my best for it. Thank you and have a good day. See ya.